I can't believe Harry wasn't on that flight. I can't believe I can't keep track of this guy. Give me a break.
Welcome to Trump Podcast.
Hey, Jay, how are you? Thanks. Good to see you. Great. Hey, Johnny, maybe you can help me. How you doing? You seen Bobby the Brain Heenan? Has he been by earlier?
Who?
Bobby the Brain Heenan, my co-host.
Never heard of him.
You're kidding.
Never heard
of him. Anyway, folks, we're right here where it's all going to happen this Sunday for this special edition of Primetime Wrestling here at Trump Plaza Hotel and Casino, where definitely a very special, undisputed World Wrestling Federation champion will be crowned, plus a whole lot more, and it's all happening right here on the boardwalk in Atlantic City, Trump Plaza Hotel and Casino. I don't have a clue at this particular point in time where the Brain is, what Miss Betty's done to him, but maybe he checked in earlier, maybe he got here on an earlier flight. I'm going to find out. Thanks, Johnny.
Have a good day.
Hi, can I help you?
Yes, name is Heenan.
And how are you spelling that?
H-E-E-N-A-N.
Okay.
Bobby the Brain Heenan. Primetime Wrestling host.
Who made the reservation for you, Mr. Heenan?
My secretary, Miss Betty.
Okay, you sure she made it here now?
Yes, I'm sure she made it here.
Don't question me. Unfortunately, I don't have a reservation here for
you. Yes, you do. Get those little fingers working a little faster. You got something for me there.
Somebody was going to misspell your name. How would you spell it?
Here's my gold card. It says, host, Bobby the Brain Heenan.
H.
And I'm in a hurry.
Okay, unfortunately, Mr. Heenan, I don't have any reservations, and we are completely sold
out. No, I got the whole top floor here. I got the suites on the top floor here. Don't give me that, bimbo.
You have all the suites on the top floor?
That's right.
Excuse me, there's no reason for you to be calling names, okay?
Well, there's no reason for me to be detained. Maybe you don't know who you're talking to.
I'm just sitting here. I'm trying to
work
with
you. You'll be out in the parking lot parking cars in about 20 minutes.
Please just bear with me. There's nothing that I have here for you, sir.
There's got to be something. You have nothing for me?
No. The only thing that I have for you is for people who don't have reservations is a hat that we give out. It's a promotional.
Trump Plaza, you give me a hat?
That's all that I have.
You know who you're dealing with here?
Sir,
you like this job? You want to be doing something else? You want to be sweeping up around here?
Sir, that's
call
the only
Donald
thing
for
that
me.
We have.
Call Mr. Trump right now.
I don't have a line that goes to Donald.
Well, I've got his number here someplace.
Is there somebody that you
call anybody you want. I want to speak to somebody important here. Maybe you don't know who you're talking to, boy. You're out of work.
No.
Christmas club's over for you. Your savings are gone, Toots.
Okay.
Is there any superior here? Somebody that knows something here? Is there a cook around here that knows something?
Gentlemen, I have this gentleman who's saying he has a reservation. We're sold out. I don't have anything for him. He's giving me problems.
Hey, Charlie, how you doing?
Oh, how you doing there?
Oh, no, not you. Hi, Ern, how are you?
Oh, I'm having trouble here with her. She's been on the job a half hour.
Let me straighten this whole situation out for you guys. I appreciate it. I'll work on this piece of work right
now. Mr. Monsoon, excuse me. He's telling me he has a reservation. I don't have anything on him.
Miss Betty made it for me.
Miss Betty?
Yes.
Do you have a suite? You have my suite ready,
sure,
is it?
Of course.
Whoa. You've got a suite for him and you got nothing for me but a hat?
Wait a minute. Don't get excited. Do you have a rollaway?
Yes.
That
I
you
do.
Could possibly
oh,
stick.
Oh, you're
in
too big for a rollaway.
No, the rollaway's for you. I'll stick it right in the corner of the suite.
Well, stick
somewhere.
Me in a corner like an Airedale. I'm not
See,
too big
don't
to be in a rollaway.
I don't Miss Betty to make my reservation. Every time we come to Atlantic City, you embarrass me, you embarrass the World Wrestling Federation, you've obviously embarrassed this young lady here. Folks, while I straighten this situation out right now, let's take it to this most interesting tag team matchup. Killer Bees taking on the Conquistadors.
How big is the rollaway?
What's the difference? How big is it?
I got it.
What are you worried about your bag for?
Did you pay today?
I did. There's your bag right there. Now you're worried about the... Did you take care of the bellman?
I took care of the guy.
Oh, you probably stiffed him like you did the other guy at the door downstairs.
This ain't a bad little bungalow.
Bungalow? This is a suite. This is class. World Wrestling Federation joining forces with
Velvet.
Trump Plaza Hotel and Casino.
Nice looking lamp, huh?
Don't touch anything, please.
Don't worry.
And don't worry, Brain. Before we check out of this beautiful establishment, you will be frisked.
Wow.
All your bags will be gone through. You're not going to embarrass me like you did the last time we were down here in Atlantic City. This is where it's all going to take place, folks, where it's all happening this coming Sunday afternoon, the biggest wrestling
room
extravaganza
service
of all time, WrestleMania 4, where you will see crowned an undisputed World Wrestling Federation champion, as well as
I'll
perhaps new tag team champions, perhaps a new Intercontinental champion. What did you order now?
Lunch.
Oh, please.
I take care of everything.
Don't touch anything while we're... Don't touch the chandelier even. All that and more exciting action, you can believe it, that March 27th, right here in Atlantic City, right here, Trump Plaza, Hotel and Casino, it will happen, WrestleMania 4. We'll be back with more exciting action right here on a special edition of Primetime Wrestling in just a moment.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, let's make a bet. I'll flip a coin.
I'll call.
Be my guest. Whoever wins a toss gets their choice of either individual in the match.
Heads.
Heads it is.
He's stupid.
What is it?
I'm going to take Jones. Jones is a veteran.
You're going to take SD Jones?
I wouldn't take anybody that went to...
Lombardi was a guy that you told me not too long ago, only a couple weeks ago, that you were thinking about taking?
No, I said the guy's got potential, but now he doesn't have it yet.
Just let me get the quarter.
I'll get the quarter.
That's what I was afraid of.
I'll take Jones.
You got Jones. What are you getting so upset about? I didn't get upset when I lost the coin toss, did I? What a poor loser you are. You don't even know what you lost yet.
Tell me what I lost.
Well, I haven't decided yet.
Oh, I'll just stand on the ledge out here till you decide.
Whatever. It could be something monetary. It could be your life. Who knows?
Big bowl of fruit they sent up. Not a banana in there.
Where are the bananas?
I don't know.
You ate every one of them.
I don't like bananas.
You don't like bananas.
Bananas aren't good for you.
Well, how about a glass of champagne then?
No.
Yes.
Told you I want to train. I'm getting ready for this stuff.
Well,
who is this guy?
That's Sal. He's the special butler for this suite here, Trump.
Glass of champagne, sir.
I said no.
No, he doesn't. He's in training, Sal.
Do you have sparkling water or Perrier water or something like that?
I thought you had your own stuff that you brought with you.
It's around here someplace.
Huh?
There it is. I have to watch you. You're always switching things on me.
What do you got in there?
It's water. It's just water.
Well.
And training.
Obviously, you're taking this very seriously. This 6 months. Yeah, try to take the plastic off. It might help a little bit to pour it out of there. Give you a break, Bray.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Where are the Islanders training? That's what I'm...
Well, I don't want anybody to know that.
Oh.
You'd be over there with your cameras, barging in people's privacy.
Well, indeed, a lot of exciting things are going to be happening right here at WrestleMania 4, Trump Plaza Hotel and Casino, right here on the boardwalk, Atlantic City, just 6 days from now. Right now...
I'd like to know what I lost.
Well, if you just be patient before the program is over, I'll tell you what you lost. Indeed, it is going to be a happening, as we saw in that update on WrestleMania 4. Celebrities lining up galore. I love it. Gladys Knight and the Pips going to sing America.
Butler, what do you have to
Sal,
do?
Sal.
Sal, what do you have to do?
Nothing now, sir.
Why don't you go find something to do?
Thank you, sir. Would that be all?
That'll be all.
Thank you. You've been a great guest, sir.
Take the rest of the afternoon off, Sal. Thank Enjoy
you.
Yourself.
Go down I'll by catch, the I'll pool. Catch you later.
Yeah, thank you.
Right now, a most interesting interview headed our way, referring to the former World Wrestling Federation champion, the Hulkster, Hulk Hogan.
Can it change for half a buck?
Please. Well, the Hulkster, a most dedicated and a most confident individual.
Okay,
he's looking once again the wear of gold around his waist as we take a beautiful look over our shoulders here at the lovely beach here in Atlantic City, a world-famous beach. Who was that?
Some friends of mine from upstate New York, Bob and Bernie Johnson. They're coming down. They're bringing 45 people with them to Madison Square Garden for closed-circuit television for WrestleMania 4.
These are the people you promised tickets to and you're stiffed and now you're...
Well, there was something wrong with the mail. Something went afoul in the office. It wasn't... But I got them all
Did you
up
tell them that there are no more seats available here at Trump? You told them that?
Yes, and they're going to Madison Square Garden.
The only way, folks,
screen.
At this particular point in time that you can see WrestleMania 4 is on a closed circuit. 20-foot-high screens. It's going to be something else. Imagine seeing the Hulkster and Andre the Giant... getting their thing on in the second round on a 20-foot-high screen.
It's got to look like the two Sears Towers clashing right there.
Well, of course, it's also available to all our friends out there who have the pay-per-view capability. And in fact, as a public service, the World Wrestling Federation, this coming Friday in the USA paper, is going to list all the closed-circuit outlets in the entire country.
I don't know Thursday. I have a friend of mine at USA Today that's giving me one hot off the presses Thursday.
I'm telling you now that it's going to be in there this Friday.
I know that.
So you can tell some of your local yokels that you invited that you're going to stiff.
I'm not going to stiff anybody.
Well,
where's Sal? I'll have you removed.
Celebrities lining up galore here for WrestleMania 4. In fact, I'm looking forward indeed
to
seeing Wheel of Fortune's Vanna White and, of course, a friend of mine from last year's WrestleMania, Mr. Baseball. Friend of yours?
Yeah, he's got the same IQ as... Hulk's got the same IQ as his lifetime batting average, under 100.
Let's go right now to Mr. Bob.
16.
Coming up this Sunday, you know, right here.
Six,
this is the home
15.
For it.
What are
you up to? WrestleMania 4. Everybody's talking WrestleMania 4, even the blackjack dealer.
Hey, what a place.
You want to play a little blackjack?
Sure.
Are you gone or what?
No, I'm not.
You lost one bet already today. You want to lose another one?
You just going to find in my
Hit
room.
That seven.
13.
What?
Trump Towers gave me about $8,000 worth
Will
of gold
chips. Will you stop?
Chip.
Are you serious?
It's right on the red.
Bob, take a look at those.
Sorry, you can't play with those.
What do you mean I can't play with these?
Hey,
Sorry,
you know
you
what these are?
$1,000 chips.
Yeah. These are after-dinner mints. You found these by the bed in the suite, right?
Well, yeah, but...
Look. They're chocolate inside.
Well, somebody must have switched these on
after-dinner
me.
Mints.
They were hard this morning.
Please. You want to get in the game?
Yeah.
Eddie,
my money's all in my bag upstairs.
Don't worry about it. Eddie, take care of Bobby for me, will you?
How do you do? Mr. Heenan here. I need $3,000.
Okay. I just need you to fill this
out. 20
sounds good to me.
17,
it's good.
20's the winner.
Thank
great.
You.
We'll mention it.
I didn't think you'd want to gamble anymore today after you blew the one bet already. I know you're upset
about
that.
I can trust this guy. I can't trust you.
Sure.
20.
20 sounds good.
13.
Too many.
14.
Hit me.
17.
You don't even have any cards yet. Will you wait a minute? You got to have money to sit down and play the game.
Bobby Heenan.
Yes.
You don't have a line of credit here.
I beg your pardon.
You don't have a line of credit here.
Hit that
four. Not here?
Not here.
There must be some mistake.
Split those. 21. Trump here? That's good.
I'll handle this later. Don't worry about that. I'll handle it.
What's the problem?
What? Yeah,
the whole game up there.
That's happened to me
before. What's the problem? What's wrong?
They just informed me that because I'm Bobby the Brain Heenan and host the prime time, I'm too good a player, and with my intelligence and my mind, they want me to play at the table. You know, like Kirsten and Kirsten, those guys,
stop.
They can't play here.
Are you kidding? Are you serious?
That's what the guy told me.
In other words, you don't have any credit here, Trump.
No, it's not that I don't have any credit. I have credit all over the world. I can play Monte Carlo. I can play here. I'll make you a bet, though.
What is that?
On the match coming up, Hercules and Scott Casey.
You want me to bet on Hercules?
I'll take Hercules.
Oh, please.
Five grand.
That's good. Special match coming up right now. Hercules right here on Primetime, this special edition.
Yes,
from
sir.
Trump Plaza, WrestleMania 4 will be going down this coming Sunday. The opposition for Hercules, Scott Casey, let's go to ringside. You would have won that bet, Brain.
Of course I would have won. You owe me $5,000.
Oh, please. We didn't make
a
bet.
You know, table here.
You know, this coming, so 6 days from now, Herc's going to have to step in it with a lot stiffer competition, referring to the Ultimate Warrior.
Well, the Ultimate Warrior has to step into Herc.
Please.
It might be the last time the Ultimate Warrior does any stepping.
Well, there's a lot of things that are going to happen as part of WrestleMania 4 that's going to go down in the annals of history. For one thing, they're going to crown a world wrestling for. What is this?
I ordered us some drinks.
You ordered us some drinks. Come on in. How are you, Kath?
Fine, how are you?
Oh, good. Good to see you.
We have first-name basis with everybody.
You know, I know a few people around town. This for me. Who ordered these?
I did. Who do you think?
Oh, well,
here's
thank
a little
you
something
very
for
much.
You, sweetheart.
What is that?
Thanks a lot, Lucky.
Wait a minute, Kath. What is that? What is he giving you? Give me a break. You gave the girl some mints.
She looks like she could have a little chocolate.
Thanks very much,
you're
man.
Welcome.
Call you later.
What are we doing here?
14.
Wow, this is a tough decision. We'll have to ponder over this decision, but we've got more exciting action coming up.
Another round.
Right here on the special primetime edition on location at Trump Plaza here in Atlantic City, where WrestleMania 4 will go down this Sunday. Hit it. Thank you. Well, Brain, what do you think?
Well,
what's your honest opinion? I'll tell you what. Give me your honest opinion. What do you think of the hammer as far as the figure four leg lock is concerned and how he can, with that, put guys away?
Well, I've never seen anybody get up. You can ask Tito Santana. He put him in surgery once with it. He's put a lot of people away.
Yeah. Well, he's
got a good chance of winning the whole thing.
Are you just going to sit here and annoy me for the rest of the day?
I'm going to take my money right
here. What are you
going to
do? Where are you going?
I'm going to find Kathy and get another round. I'm going to the
please.
Gym. See you later. I'm going to the gym.
You going up to the health club?
That's right.
All right. Well,
don't bug me there. Keep him here. He's a born loser.
Please. We have plenty more action coming up. In fact, right now, we're going to go to the hammer, Valentine, as he takes on the Poet Laureate of the World Wrestling Federation, Leaping Lanny Poffo. Let's go to ringside. Well, folks, Bobby the Brain Heenan once again has eluded me. I haven't got a clue in which direction he headed, but fortunately for all of us, neither does he. Greg the Hammer Valentine proving to be too much a reckoning force here in the World Wrestling Federation, and he'll get his big chance in just about 6 days. As you see behind me, what depicts the most outstanding event to ever happen in the history of professional wrestling, as Trump Plaza combines forces with the World Wrestling Federation in bringing you the most exciting wrestling extravaganza of all time, referring to WrestleMania 4, coming down in just 6 days, right here on the boardwalk in Atlantic City, when you will see crowned an undisputed World Wrestling Federation champion. It's going to be a happening. It's going to be excitement. Be a part of it. Of course, there are no tickets left at this particular time here at Trump, but you can view it on closed circuit all over these United States, and you can view it on your pay-per-view systems as well. Plenty more action still to come this week here on Primetime Wrestling in our special edition as we're on the road once again. We'll be right back after this.
What do you think of that, huh?
I don't believe that you've been penalized. We got a match coming up right now between a Junkyard Dog and a Mr. Petruzzi. I'd like to see if you could pump this thing throughout this entire match. You think you can do that?
Can do it no-handed.
Let's go to ringside. Well, fortunate for you, Brain, it didn't take too long for JYD to put away Mr. Petrowski, because look at you, you're really perspiring.
That's what happens when you work out. You gotta try it sometime.
Well, I'll tell you what. I
think you don't even have a horn.
You're honestly concerned about this coming Sunday, aren't you?
Well, let's put it this way. I'm not taking anything.
You're going to run. You're going to run, aren't you?
I'm going to move around a lot.
You're going to move around a lot, huh?
Speed's going to be my
It's going to be happening coming up just 6 days from now, right here. We're on location in Atlantic City in Trump Plaza Casino and Hotel. Who will be sponsoring and hosting WrestleMania 4? It's going to be a happening. And, folks, let me tell you this right now. There are no seats left right here at Trump Plaza. However, you can see it in your own neighborhood via closed circuit or through pay-per-view. What are you doing? You're having a whole lot of your friends go down to one location.
Madison Square Garden. I got 2,000 of them coming.
How many of the 20-foot screens are you going to have there?
At Madison Square Garden?
I think there's four.
Four or five screens, sure.
Can you imagine what it's going to be like to see a guy like Andre, who's already 7'4", now he's up there 20 feet high?
It's going to look like the Empire State Building is moving right down on
you. You want to give us a prediction right now who your pick is to be the next crowned Undisputed World Wrestling Federation
champion? Well,
as you
know, I like Rick Rude, and I'm putting my money on Rick Rude, but in the event that something happens, a fluke, and Rick Rude is eliminated, there can only be one champion. That's going to be Andre the Giant.
Andre the Giant, the pick of the brain here for WrestleMania
4. Does this thing have a motor?
It's going to be a happening. No, it doesn't have a motor. Plenty more action still to come here on this special edition of Primetime Wrestling. We'll be back in just a moment.
It's hot.
Well, folks, we're back here in the Nautilus Center of Trump Plaza, where the brain is feverishly working out here. Working on you're on the multiple bicep apparatus, Brain.
You think I am in the wild mouse? I know where I'm at.
I don't know what you're doing. Do you know what you're doing?
Yes, I'm sitting here being annoyed.
You know, you're going to be.
Don't you get on something?
You're liable to be so stiff that you won't be able to even step in the ring 6 days from now. You're knocking yourself out here.
Of course I am.
You're worried. You're scared, right? Admit it.
No, I'm annoyed.
You're annoyed.
I don't like dogs, birds, or gorillas.
You won't be annoyed very long, because right now we're going to go to this special live interview with the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase, at his side, of course, Virgil, and the eighth wonder of the world,
Heidi, I need a
7'4", Andre the Giant. Roll it, please. And the brain continues his workout. Most interesting interview, Andre the Giant and the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase. Brain, both of these guys, you might say, favorites in this special elimination tournament to decide the Undisputed World Wrestling Federation champion.
You still here?
Yeah, I'm still. Wait, would you like to give me an answer to the question?
What was your question?
Oh, forget about it. Let's go to our next matchup. So we take you to ringside as Kenny Patera takes on Tom Stone. You're knocked out, aren't you?
Where's the bike?
What's your name?
Barbara.
Barbara. Got nice paws. A little harder, Barbara. Nice. Come on, Barbara, a little harder. Come on, kick it in high gear. Hey, back off a little bit. Barbara, ow! No, not that hard. No,
what are you doing in here? What are you doing in here getting a rub down? You're supposed to be out there running on the sand.
I'm going to do that.
What do you mean you're going to? You don't take a rub down until you're all
you
done.
She almost killed me.
Oh, did you see that, boy? She was really giving you a workout there.
Ultimate Warrior thinks he's in shape. It's got nothing on me. I'll tell you that. Bulldogs think they're in shape. I can do this all day long. Coco Beware's got nothing. Come on, Matilda, try to catch me, you miserable mutt. Come on. Come on, Frankie. Ah.
Oh, Brain. Hey,
What?
What was that, your 5 mile? Did you get your 5 mile?
Six and a half.
You're really taking this six man seriously, aren't you?
Of course I'm taking this seriously. You think a bulldog can run through sand?
I'll tell you, you'll be running a lot faster out there when Matilda gets on your case and when Frankie gets on your case, but you look to be in pretty fair shape. You know, it's been a year since you've been inside the squared circle.
Well, I'm not concerned with that. I've always kept myself in good shape. Running through the sand, you know, as that bulldog starts running through the sand, her belly's going to be hitting the sand so far she's going to knock herself out. I'm not concerned.
I understand that you and Herc and Ravishing Rick and the King have been out here training for a week.
That's right. I have no idea where Herc is or the King. They were around here about a half hour.
Nobody knows where they are most of the time. Even they don't know where they are. Well, we got a special matchup headed your way right now featuring the King himself against the Ultimate Warrior. Let's go to ringside.
I got things to do.
Hey, get this
Well, folks, an outstanding matchup, and this is where it's all going to happen this coming Sunday afternoon right here on the boardwalk in Atlantic City, Trump Plaza Hotel and Casino, location for the big wrestling extravaganza, WrestleMania 4, where, believe it or not, a special. What is it?
What's what?
Where did you go? To get something to drink?
Yes, I just had a health
food
drink.
Just telling the folks about the champion that's going to be crowned here this Sunday afternoon.
That's correct.
Undisputed World Wrestling Federation champion.
That's right.
Once and for all. Maybe one of your guys.
Ravishing Rick Rude, that's what I'm hoping for.
Well, it's possible, Brain. Everything is possible.
Just went ahead and had a health drink. Did you ever have carrot juice?
Carrot juice, right.
Banana juice?
Banana juice.
Yes. Dill pickle?
Oh,
and
please.
Sauerkraut.
Will you stop?
All in a blender.
You drank it, right?
Well, I'll keep
that's
it running.
That's part of your training, right?
That's part of it, pal.
Well, I think it's going to be a real happening, Brain. A lot of titles at stake involved in WrestleMania 4. Unfortunately, no tickets remaining here at Trump Plaza, but closed circuit-wise, can you imagine seeing Andre the Giant at 7'4" on that 20-foot-high screen?
Pick up Hulk Hogan and heave him into about
the
19th
row.
I said that. That's where you heard it.
Please. It's all happening, folks, right here at Trump Plaza Hotel and Casino this Sunday, afternoon, 4 p.m. starting time. It's going to be a happening.
Hey,
we'll be back right after this. Well, folks, that wraps it up for this special edition of Primetime Wrestling here on location in Atlantic City, Trump Plaza Hotel and Casino, for what is going to be this coming Sunday afternoon, the wrestling event of all time, WrestleMania 4. There's a whole bunch of interesting and exciting things going to happen. Three or four titles on the line. Anything and everything could possibly happen and most likely will happen. Don't forget, there are no seats available here at Trump Plaza, but via closed circuit and pay-per-view, you can certainly be a part of WrestleMania 4. So until next week, Gorilla Monsoon for Bobby the Brain. Hey, loser, give me a 180. Let's get out of here.
I can't get these wheels to work.
We'll see you all next Monday. That's it. Straight
down. I'll
never
bet with you again.
Yeah, I want to go all the way down to the old steel pier. You know where that is?
No, I don't know where that is. I've never been here
before. Remember where the horse used to take the dive off into the water down there?
I don't know what horse.
Yeah, well, you wanted some exercise. We're going to get you in shape, and you know it.
The last time I bet with you on it.
Just get pretty deep. You got a horn on this thing?
I don't have a horn on this thing.
Just don't run anybody over. Brain. Watch this guy with a cane. Oh, God. Give me a break.